I wonder where's that Polar Express? Pretty sure it should be here by any time. I think that must be it. Well, let the adventure begin! Alright, I think I'll sit right here. What the? What the? What?
That gorilla's wearing a sports coat.
Feel underdressed?
No way.
Shut the f*** up, sir!
Are we almost there? I'm starting to get a little bored around here. Okay, now it's too dark. I can't even see a gosh darn thing. Oh. Looks like... Well, I guess we can finally get back to a normal ride. Oh, great. Now what? Caribou? What does he mean by Kara? Oh, I get it. It's the deer. Ha, ha.
Helicopter! Helicopter! Paragopter!
What the heck was that? Alright, here we go. Now we're on the roll again. Man, I should have known that Dusty meant the deer and not an actual word that made no sense to me.
Well, we have a long journey ahead of us, Mustache.
Come on, where's
this school? You don't want to go to school. 5 more minutes.
No, Dad, me.
Okay.
Get up.
Well, let's just hope that nothing bad like this won't happen again this time. Guys, is that just me, or do I feel like the train is going a little bit faster? just happened? Oh man, what the hell just bumped into me? Ouch.
You know all that bad stuff I said about Andy's attic? I take it all back.
You darn tootin'.
You said it.
Oh no!
Is everyone okay?
Get us the blazes out of here!
Don't fall! Okay, that's enough of getting stuck on the ground like this. I just gotta get back to my seat. Over here. Yeah.
Can you hear me? Is everyone okay?
Of course not, you imbecile. Let's do it.
Oh man, I hope this thing can get back on the track soon. Oof, whoa, what's going on? We back on track now?
Wow, I made it.
Huh? Oh, hello there. Seems nice out here, looking at the stars. Hey, what's that over there? Oh, and I guess after what we've been through, I'd say we've earned it. Well, what a heck of a ride this was. And after that, I'm gonna get out of here. Well, can't go through that door. How about this door? Oh, there we go. Oh, wow. North Pole. The North Pole looks pretty cool. It's got, like, buildings and stuff, just as real people do. Wow. I wonder what we're gonna be here for. Huh? What's that? Oh, hell yeah! I'm totally watching that show!
10 minutes later.
Alright. So, I guess it's time for me to go back home now. And I'll be able to go look at pictures for the rest of my life. Hopefully I'll get something for Christmas. Sweet smell of home time. And blink. Oh man, I am so ready to go home and relax in my bed for Christmas. Sure did, Tink. I had a lot of fun, but I think it might be time for me to get myself back into business tomorrow. You know? Oh, thanks, Tink. Oh, man. How could I have such a wonderful Tinker Fairy that could help me out every single step of the way? Oh, she's such a good friend.